Turning me into one of those things! I'll blow your brains out! Get away from me! Don't touch me, you freak! I won't be like you! I'll die first! Find your own hiding place! The monsters are everywhere! Play dead! That's what I did! Play dead! They took the live ones! Oh god, I can still hear them! Monsters! Just leave me alone!
This old stuff, Sarge.
Watch your mouth, son. This stuff is your history. It should remind you, Grunts, what we're fighting to protect.
Hey, does the governor want to wipe out this particular part of my history? That's fine by me.
This kid, better it than us.
You ask him real nice next time you see him, Vicente. I'm sure they'll be happy to oblige.
LZ looks clear. I'm bringing us down.
Go! Stay close, Jenkins! Mendoza! Move it up! Wait here for the captain and his squad, then get your ass inside.
Sir!
Okay, let's move!
Which is weird, right? I mean, look at it. Something scrambled the insides.
What's that? Plasma scoring?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe there was an accident. You know, friendly fire or something?
What do we have, Sergeant?
Looks like a Covenant patrol. Badass elite units. All KIA.
Real pretty. Friend of yours?
Nah, we just met.
Right, well, let's get this door open.
I'll try, sir, but it looks like these Covenant work pretty hard to lock it down.
Just do it, son.
Yes, sir. About this.
Boy, you always got a bad feeling about
Captain
something.
Sarge,
what's going on, soldier?
He's got contact! Blast them! But they're not coming in! They're just tearing through them! What's
the Corporal! Do you copy? Over! Mendoza, get your ass back up to second squad's position and find out what the hell is going on.
But
I don't have time for your lip, soldier. I gave you an
Sarge,
order.
Sarge! Listen!
What is that?
Where's that coming from,
Everywhere.
Mendoza?
I don't... There! Get up!
Hold still! Hold still!
Let him have it!
Sergeant, we're surrounded.
God damn it, Jenkins! Fire your weapon!
There are too many, Sarge!
Don't even think about it, Marine.
What is it, Coco?
Get back here, Marine! That's an order!
Jenkins!
Thank you. Thank you. inside the structure. What's going on down there? I'm tracking movement all over the place.
Sir, thank God you're here. We've been lost out here for hours. After we lost contact with the rest of the mission, we headed for the RV point, and then these things, they ambushed us. We gotta get out of here.
There's a large tower a few hundred meters from your current position. Find a way above the fog and foliage canopy, and I can move in and pick you up.
Monitor of Installation 04. I am 343 Guilty Spark. Someone has released the flood. My function is to prevent it from leaving this installation, but I require your assistance. Come, this way.
Chief, I've lost your signal! Where'd you go? Chief! Chief!
Before we can activate the installation. energy field above us contains the engine. Sealed automatically. I will go exit and override to open them. You brought such ineffective weapons to combat the flood, despite the containment protocols. Love must not escape the interruption. They consume all. and see how the body is addressed. Continue. This way, please. Installation's research facilities are most impressive. Perhaps we'll have time to see the method. supplement your combat systems. But I suggest you upgrade to at least a Class 12 combat skill. Your current combat only scans as a Class 2, which is ill-suited for this kind of thing. Pardon me, a Class of combat breach in Section 5524 has disrupted power source to your day. A failure in a drone control subsystem. I must reset the battlefield. Please continue on. I will rejoin you when I've completed my task. Sentinels can use their weapons to manage the flood only for a short time. Speed is of the essence. Jeez. Please wait here. flood begins to alter the atmosphere, you are... species currently on the installation is responsible for releasing the bug. They seem phosphor-resistant in their attempts to access restricted areas. The installation was specifically built to study and contain the Flood. Their survival as a race was dependent upon it. I am grateful to see that some of them survived to reproduce. Security lock. Stay close. Time is short.